And today it's gonna be a series called, gonna call it a series. It's not gonna be like series four. It's not gonna say that. It's gonna say a series and then the episode number, and then the series is gonna be called Upgrading Goalkeepers. So as I just said, we're just gonna be updating keepers. Like today we're gonna do Gianluigi Buffon. We're gonna upgrade Gianluigi Buffon and then use them. Well, that's weird. Italy. Where's Italy at? Oh, Italy. Juventus. Buffon. So that's how he looks for now. Now go to goalkeeper. No. So there's only two stuff upgraded, and then his goalkeeper stuff. So acceleration is 53, and sprint speed 46. Goalkeeper, so here you go, 94 diving, handling 92, 75 kick, 94 reflexes. And then position is 97. And then the speed is here, acceleration. So, click done. And let's look at him. Okay, it is the right number. His best card is a 93 rating, which is the one that it's made right now. So, go back. Select arena keeper. International. Wait. Italy, Buffon, Sirigu, and Pandeli, but we're gonna be using Buffon. Okay, so now we're gonna play right now, Gareth Bale. Great save. Ooh. Oh, did that one wrong. Ooh. Oh, I messed that one up. Great save. Too hard to bail. Okay. Great save. Could have grabbed it, but I don't know why he didn't. Who? Let's test this out. Oh, good save. And these videos are about to be like about 75 minutes. Block a penalty. Time to block a free kick. Okay. And today I want to create the best card of Manuel Neuer. Today, I might upgrade a lot of keepers today. And as you've seen, Buffon was actually really good. Really good at being keeper. I only scored like about one or two goals on him. Pretty safe. And after we do the face cam reveal, we might take you to our games and see how me and my brother play. And I think, as I told you, I play keeper and my brother plays he's a midfielder, so I'm a keeper. Brother's a midfielder. Oh crap. Come on. So actually, guys, I might end the video here. As we've seen, Buffon is actually really good at keeping. So today I'm gonna make a video, but using Manuel Neuer. Upgrading to his best card, which I think it's a 99 or 98. I don't know. So make sure to get 50 subscribers for every. No, get 50 subscribers and 50 likes for every video. And goodbye.